Good morning, everyone. I hope you are well. In the machine, there is a creamy hazelnut, so I'm checking it out. So the tray is in the blaster. Make sure there is no ice. Take out the ice from the tray. And the flat one. Loving it. Then make it flat. Then you wash this very nicely. See, I want it flat because I'm gonna add this sauce part on top. So I'm going to do like this. Then we transfer this here. Wash. Then you wipe the sides. Then you wash. Then you put this in the fridge, yeah? This one to the plaster to freeze. Then this one is a lunch bar. To empty tray. There's lunch bar, and then you put the peanut marbling on top.